Hi, this is the Noobs United Minecraft server Let's Play thing.
To save you the inconvenience happening, watch us collecting wood.
Here's some we made earlier.
What?
Here's some we made earlier.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. I've crashed.
Oh, for God's sake.
No, keep it running.
Well, while he's crashed, I'm going to collect more wood. Because that is what you do when you're playing Minecraft.
Punch a tree, wood. Get some wood.
Gladys left the game. Gladys joined the game.
Eventually. If it lets me.
Sure it will.
It says I can come in, but it won't turn on picture.
If it doesn't, then this is a double commentary with one player. Okay, that's enough wood. What is... Oh, that's a sheep.
What is that? A sheep. Bah! Humbug.
No. Oh, whoops.
I'm in.
Good.
So now, back to the importance of me. I'm gonna punch this sheep.
No, don't kill the sheep.
Who needs just shears? Make sure. I have blocks of dirt.
No, because what they've... Oh, you idiot.
Yay!
Okay, I'm gonna have to explain the update to you now.
Oh no, I know, you can shear it and they do regrow wool if you shear it off them, but I like punching things.
I'm in the trees.
He's in the trees. Anyway, don't bother editing. This game isn't worth editing.
No, I have to edit.
You owe so much to our 50 viewers.
I have to edit so much out of this. Oh look, there's a creeper staring at me.
Yeah, I'm sort of running away from things over the trees now.
Okay, where are you then?
I'm in the trees.
So am I though.
I think I see you. Did you just leave the trees? Or is that a bitching skeleton?
I don't see you at all.
Go to the place with the wolves and a creeper.
I can see... Where'd the creeper go? I fell off again. Oh, some creeper just blew up.
That was where I am. See how I masterfully engineered the way you could find me? If we kill some skeletons, we
there you are.
Logs today. We just need to go collect bones.
Okay, I say
so
we
far I've said the word wood and bones.
Ow.
Really?
Okay. So let's go get some wood.
Let's go get some bones so that we can get dogs.
No, because all the skeletons are gonna die really soon.
Yeah, that's why we can kill them.
Your logic is non-existent. Oh, for God's sake, you died again.
Yeah, but I found a skeleton.
That's not good enough.
I fell down a chasm I didn't know was there.
That's what lack of English right now. That's what the shift is for. You press it when you don't want to fall off things.
I didn't know I was going to fall off things. I hadn't seen things in question.
It's not good enough. Oh, you got shot as well.
Yeah, I got shot. I'm just going to keep dying. You should just get used to it.
This is ridiculous. We need to find a home.
We do. Since I'm expecting the more noisy things to appear any second...
Whoa, what the... Oh, that's you.
I just took your wood.
Will you go away?
We should get apples from these trees.
We should. But first, I say we find a chasm or something.
Yeah, I found a chasm. I fell down it.
That's not good enough.
Why would you want to find a chasm?
Because we need to find somewhere to go when it's night time.
We don't want to go down anywhere dark then, we want to build a house.
But then where do we go from there? Okay, I say we gather some dirt and build a house out of that.
No, we build it out of wool.
No, why would you want to do that?
Because dirt looks like I build my house out of excrement.
I don't care. If you build your house out of wood, I can set a fire to it.
Yeah, you build it out of dirt, I can destroy it with 3 hits of a shovel.
Big deal. I still say we're better off building it out of dirt.
No. What has a better resistance against creepers?
Big. If a creeper comes to try and blow it up, it's going to explode anyway.
Speaking
okay, what just happened?
Exploding.
Why did you blow up?
I got creeper.
Oh my god. Hey, I found a hole where it blew up too.
Yeah, well, there's a bunch of wood in that hole.
It's mine now.
There's wood in the hole.
Oh my god. Ooh, friends. Okay, I'm gonna build a hole and then use the dirt to build a house.
That's nice. I'm amazing.
That is good for you.
Isn't it?
Oh, I found loads of iron.
Yeah, then mine it.
I can't.
What?
I don't have any pickaxes.
I'm sad.
And now I'm just building a circle. No, I think I went too far with this. Oh no, I didn't. I doubt you're going to be able to find me now. Okay. I'm going
to... Oh, I also did some mine cutting and I have 64 planks now.
64 planks of what?
Wood.
Alright.
I'm going to build a house on an ice lake.
Where are you now?
On an ice lake.
Okay, well I need a pickaxe.
That's nice. Dilly gaff.
Oh wait, what? Oh yeah.
There.
Oh, what the hell?
I teleported you. See why you should have given me admin powers, like I said?
You have admin powers, no, shut up.
Yes, but I'm the one who isn't a mind noob.
Whatever.
Build, my friend, build.
Hello. Oh,
also, there's a mine down here. Well, there isn't a mine, there's an empty area where you can probably find some minerals if you bother.
That will also do.
We also need to replace the floor. Gonna be problematic.
Excuse no, leave the glass. Leave the glass.
That's it's not glass. It's ice.
Whatever. Just oh, you idiot. You're gonna die.
Break the glass. Break the ice. Help! Seriously, break it.
Oh, it's nice knowing you.
Is he? You were putting wood on top of my head.
Yeah, I know.
You know how cruel that was.
Very. Oh, you just stole my box.
What do you mean I stole your box?
Oh, never mind, you didn't.
Pervert. I'm Malachite, the Dark Wizard. How dare you tell me I stole your box? Your wife's, maybe, but still. And here comes the inappropriate jokes.
Oh, you idiot!
I don't know how to steal these. My wolf's still in there, I wonder.
Where? Why do you have a wolf?
Because I'm going to tame it.
That would work, but not right now. Break, 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 break.
There's a really cool app on your phone that you can get which has a background of everything possible.
Why would I want that?
Because it's pretty.
Oh, damn. I ran out of blocks. That should be enough. So much ice.
I found coal.
That will be useful.
In this hole.
Also, why is that still there?
Oh, dog! Come see the coal that's in the hole.
Oh, that is a lot of coal.
Useful, right?
I shall be taking all that.
I'm gonna go look elsewhere for coal.
You know, it might be a good idea to get a pickaxe first.
Ah, no.
So you're gonna find the coal and then do nothing with it.
Tell you.
Alright. This won't end well. Break.
I found coal.
Yeah, what use is that?
It's over here. Come on. It's like really weird because it's ground level. It's just a platform of coal.
But I have so much more important things to be breaking right now.
Like what?
I don't know. Where are you?
Over here. At the coal. In the...
Oh, that's a lot of coal.
I don't know how deep it goes. See? We won't die today. I'm gonna go finish our roof. We should have found sheep.
Yeah, but we need shears first.
We need shears?
Oh, wait, speaking of shears, I can actually make them.
Then do so.
Oh, no, it's...
I like bed.
It's getting dark soon. Quickly, break everything. See if I can... Oh, this just goes so deep. Also, we need some form of food.
Yeah, I can't help with that.
Damn it. Okay, I'm just gonna take these last few pieces of coal and then get out of here. Oh, this goes on forever. I'm gonna run out of my axe before I'm doing this. Yes, just four more pieces. Make that safe.
Wouldn't it be really funny if our house burnt down?
Not really.
I think it would.
But it would be one of those moments of, I told you so.
Don't make a wooden house. Why not? It will burn.
Especially if I put a furnace in it.
No, it won't. Furnaces don't do anything. Should we have enough water nearby? If only we had a bucket.
I like
it. Oh, wait, we need to put a door.
We do need a door. Go make a door.
I'm not making a door.
You're my slave. You have to make a door.
I shall do this my way. Dirt.
No!
Yes. What do you think about it? Damn it! Get back in there!
No! I'll make doors.
I'm gonna break this ice. Oh, no, I fell in.
Hey, wanna break the ice? Don't break the ice. I like the ice.
Oh, great. Now we need double doors.
I'm making it.
Wait, do you double doors?
Done.
Double doors?
Yes. I'm gonna go into this hole. Ooh, joke it all up. All the coal.
Watch out for the monsters. Oh my god, I have 64 pieces of coal. Plus 3.
That's useful.
Yes, it is. We shall have a lot of torches.
Oh, I already have 64 torches.
Ugh.
I've been stealing the coal you've been gathering.
How?
Whenever you've stepped near it, I've taken it.
Whatever.
Don't tell me you haven't noticed.
No, but I have noticed there's a big hole here. Problem solved. No, that's too many torches.
No.
Oh, it's just a waste of torches.
We can take them back. I still have 43. I'm gonna go light up the nearby area, see if I can drive off some of the meaner mobs.
This is far too bright.
Isn't it? It's nearly daytime. Hey look, it's a puppy.
Where are the mobs?
My puppy's in this room.
What room?
This one.
I have made a moat.
You want to make it bigger with a moat?
What? When did this get here?
That's my dog. I haven't tamed it yet since I haven't gotten any bones.
How do you make a sign?
Oh look, there's a dog in our moat.
How do you make a sign?
Stick and then pieces horizontally, I think. Stick and then two rows.
Now I have it.
We need another layer of roof. I can't even jump in this house. This whole video is just going to be jumping in circles, you know that?
No, you're not jumping in the house. That's why it's this small.
Dog room. That just looks like that works. This room's the dog room.
Oh, my stuff's done.
Really? What do you think?
And now I shall make shears.
Oh, good lad.
Okay, I have my shears. Now we need to go outside. No, wait, I want to...
Enjoy your night outside. I'm going to stay here for a while.
Okay, I'm just going to make a sword.
Do you have food?
And then I'm going out. I have two apples.
I want food. Give me food.
Nah, not going to happen. What the hell?
It's a dog. A puppy.
Is it safe?
Well, the nearby location is safe. Like, quarter mile. Enjoy.
I need sheep.
I should go with you. Give me a sword.
Yeah, not gonna happen.
Screw you. Okay, so, this has gone on long enough, I think.
Has it?
I believe it has. I think we've played for, like, 10 minutes, which in YouTube terms is 6 days. So we will see you next time, I suppose. If you want to request a game, go on and request. Please subscribe, comment, and post on Facebook.
Stop. Because we've had about 10 minutes of just running around and unusable material.
And me DCing.
Yes.